One of the things that's really unique to the development of our hardware here at Agility is that it's in a tight connection with software. So you've probably seen in some other videos from our software team that they have the simulation environment that they use to test out new behaviors. And that can actually be really beneficial for us in hardware to learn how we should design the robot. We can actually use it to iterate on different designs, including on things like the actuators, the sensor placements, the batteries, and potentially even the kinematics before we actually build the robot. And we can tightly integrate with software to make sure that the hardware is designed to work well with the behaviors before we even build it, so that we are delivering the correct product.
Digit has a total of 20 actuators, 4 in each arm and 6 in each leg. Digit can fully collapse its legs, almost fully collapse them, and shuffle its entire body weight back and forth. The reason that can occur is because 4 of the actuators in Digit are of a heftier, larger variety that can handle that kind of load. In the shoulder area, there are actually 2 of the actuators within quite close proximity of each other. This allows Digit to not only both lift its arms, but to rotate, which allows Digit to be able to pick up boxes of different shapes and variety of sizes and place them in high places. Digit is able to achieve quite a lot for what is considered a lightweight bipedal robot.